In Radiance, Judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
That heretical as are you.
The Beacons and Adir's fellow show.
While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect this undertaking to offer you little difficulty. Also, say nothing of this to Pietà or the Fidelis Captain. They are already conflicted. Troubling them further only endangers them and our mission. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
across the sun. Deep blue sky. The songs we used to sing. Little Dadger was handed mine. All so far away now. All gone. Mother. Father. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
While even the handling of such items is objectionable, all facets of this heterodoxy must be exposed. Two fellow crusaders accompanied me to Mornstead. One, a paladin who sacrificed himself to facilitate your resurrection. The other, a harrower who revealed herself to be an apostate and thief when she stole the apparatus with which I am able to converse with the Council of Overseers. An apparatus I would see returned to me by your hands. Harrower Dervla can be found in the tenebrous bowels of the mine, a fitting place for one who has turned her back on Aureus Light. Whatever poisonous lies Derva may spit at you, heed them not, for they are nothing but the foul blasphemies of a fallen knave. Whatever poison, for they are nothing but the
now yours to indulge in, bearer of the lamp.